shout your name for us? Can we hear your voice, please?
Well, did someone say something there? So like, hmm. Anybody? That's loud. You asked the question that I went, ooh. Did anybody say that?
No. Did what, sorry?
Saying the name, and you hear the voice gone, ooh.
No, I didn't hear that.
Let's do that again for me,
please. It's really loud. Did anybody sort of making knocking sounds?
I heard that.
Anybody?
No.
Okay.
Did anybody else hear it?
That was really loud. Thank you. Could you make those sounds louder, please? It was definitely Peter moving there.
Can you make a knocking sound, please? Can you copy me?
Possible sort of arrow there. Another male voice. And a male voice as well.
That knock came from the front pew. No, it was just from the front.
He made those two knocks just then. As you were talking, there was two loud knocks. Anybody?
No. Did she just knock that? No. I did hear that, that was from behind.
Really loud. Sound there.
It's like footsteps.
Yeah. This is the best way to do. This is actually the best way to do sound in church, sitting back quietly and just asking out. Thelma, are you here tonight? Margaret, are you here? Elizabeth, are you here? Did someone say something there?
I just heard it.
So...
No, it was it was like a female voice.
Yeah, it was definitely female. Is that you, Elizabeth? Sorry?
She's moaning about her hearing aids.
I think I'm
numbing
my hearing aids. I don't normally hear nothing off the top of my
head. Are you here, Elizabeth? What did you do here at the church, Elizabeth? Let us know. My tummy just went. Margaret, are you here?
I've just heard a noise at the back here.
You did? Uh-huh.
You let us hear your footsteps again.
Another voice. Let's know you're here. Can you copy me, please? Do this nice and loud, please. Henry Yarwin, are you here? Reverend Kendall, Reverend Richard Kendall, are you here? That's an unknown. That was whether that said oh yeah or not. Let us know you're here with us. It's a bit strange, our Reverend Kendall, he's really keeping a sort of lurk in the background of late. Don't know why, but he's seeming as though he's sort of more keeping the backward. Other ones have been coming forward. Females.
Is it me, or does it feel rather flat? Do you know what I mean?
I've got a headache, spiritual headache, but it's not as what you call sharp as what it has been.
No, it does feel flat.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I would ask one thing about the board. Do you know how to open it and do you know how to close it?
Yeah.
You really do?
Yeah.
Okay.
I've been in places where you've had a lot of activity going on and then all of a
Yeah. It used to happen here about 11 o'clock till 12. But it seems as though that's gone a little bit sooner beforehand.
I think it'll take off again.
Yeah.
And it's just...
I'm glad it's not just me that's feeling it, because I thought perhaps I was a negative foot. No. Do you know what I mean? No.
Ooh, where's this gone down? That's strange. The actual light on my camcorder has gone bright and then it's gone dull so you can hardly see, and then it's gone bright again. And it's gone bright again.
Do people want a proper break while it's like this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go, you got that.
Say hello to the rest of the house. I'll be out in a sec.
I think I'm going to stay here for a little while. Let's sort of ask out. So, we had some good stuff tonight, though. Yeah, good stuff. Sorry? Yeah, I'm fine, thank you. Well, you ain't got no teeth to be able to buy in turn with. You can shut it up right together if you like. Here all by myself now. Is it possible for you to say something, please? Here. If that was you that just untapped, could you do that again, please? Really nice and loud. Are you here, Reverend Kendall? Henry Owen, are you here? Walter, are you here? Is it you that's making this my seat vibrate? Not much, but I can certainly feel it. Let's know you're here. Is there any ladies here? Is there any ladies that want help? Let me know if you need help. Can you let me hear your footsteps, please? Who have we got in here at the moment? What is your name? I'm a bit puzzled by this. There's not very much wind outside. And yet every so often it sounds as though the wind is gusting against the church. It's Reverend Bancroft's tombstone. It's Thomas Bancroft, sorry. Thomas Bancroft's tombstone. It was Thomas that had this church made because he's a tax collector. And basically, everybody hated him, so he didn't have anywhere to worship. So he had this little church built for himself. So he can worship. It wasn't till the actual time when he died, passed away, that the church was opened for other people to come in and worship.